Hello and welcome to DriveBench. Today, we're powering up the Seagate ST-251-1 hard drive. This 5.25-inch hard drive takes up about one drive bay and holds 40 megs. Let's power it up and see if it works. Anyone who's worked with an ST-251 would know that that's a pretty good indication that it's still working. Bearing's a little noisy though, but that's what you get for running it since 1991. Auto park's still good. Have a good day.